Hello guys, so today we're going to be doing the knot braid. I actually thought this hairstyle was really cool and I think you guys might like it, so here's what it looks like. So you take a part of your hair, make sure it's a clean line, or at least a line that's visible. And you divide it into two sections. You take the left or right strand, it depends on whatever direction you're going, loop it over and through the other strand, making a knot. Then join the two strands together and pick up another piece, like a waterfall braid, but not really. And take that braid apart, then loop it over. Ain't no time for laughing when you say goodbye. Loop it over and through the braid. Then you do the same until you have gone as far back into your head as possible, far as you want. I tried to ask myself. I'm gonna do the same thing exactly like I did for the left side to my right side, because I'm trying to create like the little hippie crowd. Yeah, because I'm a hippie. And if you follow me on Instagram, you would know that. So I'm doing the exact same thing, except I'm taking it to the right instead of to the left. Taking the left strand over to the right side. And then tying it up in a knot. Instead of the right strand over to the left side. And you always pick up the opposite strand. Or piece. Yeah, it's the one that's gonna give me a knot. Okay, so I'm doing the exact same thing, taking it over, looping it under the hole, and yeah, picking up a new strand, taking it over, looping it under the hole, through the hole, sorry, looping it through the hole, and checking to make sure everything's okay. So yeah. It's in your lips and in your kiss. It's in your touch and your fingertips. And it's in all the things and other things that make you who you are in your eyes.
It's the ball.